He's a fictional character based on a real-life businessman. On September 7, 1813, America gave birth to a national symbol that has stood the test of time. During the War of 1812, the U.S. Army routinely received shipments of beef from a man named Samuel Wilson. Wilson was a meat packer in Troy, New York, and always stamped his shipments with U.S. on the side. Soldiers started referring to U.S. as Uncle Sam, a nickname that stuck for good once it became a regular character in American cartoons. It started in the 1830s in work by cartoonists Sir John Tenniel and John Leech, who drew other fictional American characters like Brother Jonathan and Yankee Doodle. By the 1870s, however, Thomas Nast's drawings of Uncle Sam would cement the character that defined the country's greatest generation. It was his concept, which James Montgomery Flagg used for the iconic recruiting posters from World Wars I and II, including the proud, menacing "I Want You" illustration in the 1940s. From a meatpacker's marking to a rallying cry during the largest war effort in our nation's history, Uncle Sam is synonymous with the United States, a fact recognized by Congress in 1961, who deemed Samuel Wilson as the origin of Uncle Sam, a symbol of American determination since its inception on September 7, 1813.